solicit comments, remembrances, stories of love, sharing, giving, friendship. We read from Scripture, Matthew 25. Come, you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord, inherit the kingdom prepared you have of the graves of all who believe in you. And so made the grave a sign of hope. Let us express in prayer our common faith in the resurrection as Christians. And so made the grave a sign of hope. I'd like to take this opportunity to solicit thoughts, comments, stories. I'd like to take this opportunity to solicit thoughts, comments, little remembrances. No fishing stories?
I have one.
Come on up.
I have one. My name's Dave. I met Arnold about 6 years ago at the Phil Land. And as soon as he walked up to me, he had that smile. And I always remember that smile. But we were over at Ed's house a couple months ago. And Arnie and Amanda come walking in. And Arnie and I, our eyes connected.
I got a story. Since Deacon, of course, I was able to do the
singer
for Deacon. But I know I spoke.
This was in December, and he was dressed with a lot of clothing. And the clothing got soaked, and he was freezing it and everything. He never got mad at me.
I wanted to share some stories of like me and Dante going to school. My dad always told us, and all the other kindergartners, they drew, you know, a circle, you know, and then the triangle for the cheese. But Dante's trouble, the kindergarten teacher was like,
who drew this? And I was like, my dad.
Next
day, parent conference meeting, I was like, yeah, man.
There was another time, like, I would have to pick and choose, and his kid was like picking on him, and my dad went straight to the principal, and like, I don't know what they talked about, but the next day they started this bullying awareness month. And it wasn't even about me, and all my teachers approximately at 100 degrees Fahrenheit. And my teachers, again, pulled me aside. I'm like, Pierce, cannot do your homework as well. Trust me, I know. I never thought I would have to hide my homework from my parent, from my dad, because he might take it and turn it to some, college essay. Anything else?
We did the fried chicken.
Oh yeah, my mom and my dad would stay up late helping me with projects, or actually doing it all.
Essentially, we never did our homework.
We turned out okay still. College is fine. Yeah.
Public college. I told this story yesterday. Why? He said, if you want to do it, give him $30 and a designer belt. I was like, I just want a tattoo just like that. I showed a picture of my dad. I came home. I was like, Dad, look, just like yours. And he was like, son, I got that when I was wasted.
John,
thank you
for being here.
Thank you.
Any other funny stories you think of, Mommy? No, there's a lot, though. There's a lot. We've been here all day, and we have time.
Open the gates of paradise to your servant, and help us who remain to comfort one another with assurances of faith until we all meet in Christ and are with you and with our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
eyes with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings which you bestowed on us in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn towards us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
Some comfort.